Everyone say hi.
Hi.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Shirley, and today I'll be sharing a day in my life during the circuit breaker. So it's currently like 12 p.m. right now, and I just woke up. I've been sleeping at 5 a.m. every night, just watching Crash Landing on You, and crying myself to sleep because it's so touching. If you guys haven't watched it, please do. And normally when I wake up, I'll just like nua in bed because I'm very tired, and I'll scroll through like Netflix, Instagram, and then I'll read conspiracy theories on Reddit. But today, I think that I'll be doing something a little bit more productive, so I'm gonna get out of bed earlier. And I think right now, I'm going to make some breakfast, and I'll catch you guys later! So right now, I'm gonna make oatmeal for breakfast, and what I have is rolled oats, a banana, hot water, and nuts. Okay, so right now I have my oatmeal and I'm going to be adding this banana inside. So what I like to do is I like to use my hands to like peel out the banana because I find that it's much more mesh because I don't want it to be like hard pieces. I'm just like mashing it up a little bit and just adding it to my oatmeal. I'm just going to mix it up, and if it's a bit like harder, I'm gonna add a bit more hot water because most of the water has been absorbed. I'm going to add like a handful of nuts, and now I only have like macadamia and cashews, but I'll try to add a mixture of nuts, but I don't have it right now. So I'm gonna be having my breakfast right now. I know it doesn't look the best, but I swear it's actually pretty good and it's kind of healthy, so you guys can try it out and let me know how it goes for you. Just had lunch and I'm gonna play with my little hamster. Let me boo boo! So cute! Come baby! Say hi to the camera, baby! So usually a big part of my day is playing with my little hamster, and she's called Hammy. Say hi! Come baby, show her how fat you are. You love me, baby! Yes, you do. Who else can you love? She's like really, really cute, and she's very, very, very fat. Like, I don't know if you can see, but these are all her fats. Yes, I'm sorry that I'm calling you fat, okay? I'm sorry. Look at her. Hello! This is her grooming herself.
So right now I'm gonna get some food, and this is like my laksa dressing.
So it's currently 5 p.m. and I'm gonna get my lunch. Yes, it's considered lunch in your body clock, it's as messed up as mine. This is my favorite mala store, but I'm not gonna eat mala today because I think I wanna be healthy. I've been eating a lot of junk food the past few weeks, so yeah, I'm ordering this soup. So I just got home and this is my meal. I'm very excited to eat it, although it looks kind of bland. It's actually very flavorful. And this is one of my favorite fish soup stores. So I'm excited to eat it and get on with my day. So right now I'm actually playing Club Penguin, and I've been really, really into this game. I don't know why. I'm gonna show you guys my igloo, okay? So this is my character on Club Penguin. You guys can add me. Oh, I really, really like this little kiwi outfit. It's super cute. And then this is my igloo, so I have a unicorn puffer over here, and let's just do a dance. So I have like this piano, and then like a jukebox, arcade, and then like, it's kind of like a clubbing house, I guess. Okay, so someone wants to join me, and I'm gonna hopefully win! Ah! It's very hard to multitask while you're filming. Oh my gosh, I got a chance, I got a chance, I got a chance! Oh my god, no, 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 I won! Yay! So right now it's about 6 p.m. and I have to quickly do makeup because I have to shoot a couple of adverts and the sun is going down, so I'm very behind schedule, but I'm just going to quickly put some makeup and then hopefully like it should be quite a simple shoot because it's at home. But yeah, I'm gonna just speed makeup.
So when I do makeup at home, I normally just do concealer. Just can't really tell whether I'm putting foundation or not. So it's mainly just to cover my eye circles and like pimples if I have any. Oh yeah, I have been having really bad the eye circles because I've been sleeping really late. Like you would think that like, you know, when you have so much time, you will probably like have very good sleep patterns. But no, I've still been deprived of sleep for some reason. Not used to getting so much sleep, I guess. And then I'm gonna contour because contouring is very, very important. Basically, I do anything that shows up on camera. See the difference? Suddenly, I have a nose bridge. Now I'm gonna contour my cheeks so that I look more like my face looks slimmer and more structured. I've been eating a lot of snacks recently. So now like the most important step is actually my bottom liner, cause it really helps to open up my eyes and make me look a lot more awake. So now I'm gonna put eyeliner. So what many people don't know is that my eyeliner is actually tattooed. So like this part is tattooed and I just do the wing. So that's why like sometimes people will be like, oh, you don't look barefaced when I'm actually barefaced, because I tattooed my eyeliner like partially. So now I just like mainly wing it out. And yeah, it makes a lot of difference and it has helped to like shorten my makeup time significantly. So I'm just gonna put some blusher to make myself look more awake and healthy. For blusher, I always believe that more is more, so I'll just keep putting. And then sometimes I look a bit like the Chinese like opera singer. Yes, I'm done and I'm gonna take my advert now, so I'll catch you guys later. So I just finished shooting some of my adverts and I'll talk to you guys for a little bit, because recently I've been feeling really down and jaded because like I was supposed to have a summer internship during this period, but because of the whole virus, no companies are really hiring. I'm a person who overthinks a lot, so I tend to fill up with a lot of like negative thoughts, and that made me like really depressed. And I went to talk to my school counselor, so you can do that, you know, if you have the resources. What she taught me was like, whenever I felt like any negative thoughts, I would just sit in a corner and then I would just like think about these thoughts and like be aware of them. Like don't like try to solve it or like try to like escalate it, because that's what I tend to do. I'll make like a really small issue and then I'll just blow it out of proportion. This is how I'm feeling, I acknowledge that, and then I will only stand up when I feel better and when I think differently. And also I've been trying out meditation, so if you guys have never tried meditation, like does that really work? But for me it really really worked. So I'll just sit down and then I'll close my eyes, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, and then I'll just like be aware of my surroundings and then just think of it as like a passing cloud. So this is your thought and then it's just gonna go past. Afterwards you'll get into this like zen phase where you just like don't really think about anything, and that really brought a lot of peace. It's very important to be aware of like the present moment and to cherish, because a lot of people, they don't have like a very healthy, good, peaceful environment to just like stay in with their family. Perhaps they're having like family problems, and to them like this whole virus situation is just escalating it even more. You know, if you ever feel like negative, you can try some of the things that I shared with you. You're really not alone in this, so don't be so hard on yourself. Spend time with your family, you know, if you have a pet, just spend more time with them, and then try to do something that really makes you happy. It doesn't have to be productive, even like just playing Club Penguin or like Maple Story or just watching dramas, as long as that makes you happy at the end of the day, you're working on yourself and you're giving yourself that self-love. I'm taking this like whole 6 months to just really focus on myself and focus on loving myself. If I manage to do that, like I would come out of this circuit breaker like feeling like, you know, I did something, even though it's not like, you know, something productive.
So we're having dinner and my mom cooked shabu shabu with otah and chicken feet. Hi mommy. Hi daddy.
Yeah, I can eat. Yes.
Hi guys, so right now I'm zooming with Titan and we are playing Everlong.
So this is my role, and if you don't know what this is,
it's the best guy.
Everyone say hi!
Hi!
Hi, so it's currently 12:30 a.m. and I'm going to work out. I've been procrastinating the whole day, but I'm finally going to do it, and I know that it's really late, but better late than never. So I'm in my workout clothes now from Alo Yoga, and this is the yoga mat that they gave me as well. And recently I've been into Blogger Lattes, and I've been doing like their bridal bootcamp calendar. It's like 28 days of very very intense workout to get you into shape. So I've been doing that, and today is working on my ass. So hopefully I get like a bigger ass after this, I don't know. I'm just going to sweat it all out right now and see you guys after I'm done.
Hi guys, so it's currently 5 a.m. and I'm about to head to bed. My hair is still a little bit wet because I just bathed, but I hope you guys enjoy spending the day with me. And even though I didn't do much, I feel good and I feel happy. I think that's what's most important. And I also want to take this opportunity to thank all our frontline workers and essential workers for sacrificing yourself. And I just want to let you know that we are here with you and we stand by you, and we're gonna stay home as much as possible. And yeah, I hope you guys stay healthy and safe, and we'll get through this together. Bye!